Here they come for the presidential. And they're off on the outside. Covert actions being asked for strong speed is under an early whip and is showing good speed, as well as Blazing Saber showing speed. Casino Cowboy is there and holding tough along the inside is Soft Light. They go into the first turn. Covert action with a big thrust has now made the lead at two lanes. Blazing Saber is finding the spot on the inside in second. Soft Light is third. Casino Cowboy getting a spot on the inside in fourth. Then comes How About It, a length and a half to Right Hand Man. Storm Compensation. Right behind that one, Sammy Almahurst, Nuclear Flash, and Big Town Express has the longest uphill climb. The opening quarter in 28 2/5, and up the back stretch they go. 50-1 chance. Covert action has the lead. Soft Light won't settle for that. Mike Saftick leaves the three hole and is ready to assume command. Covert action lets him go and is back to second. Then Blazing Saber on the inside in third. Casino Cowboy is coming with a move on the outside. Picking up cover is Storm Compensation. How About It is buried along the inside. They're coming to the halfway point in 55 4/5. They're moving for the turn. It's Soft Light trying to take it from here, leading it a length. Covert action sitting chilly on the inside in second. Casino Cowboy is no longer gaining in third. Storm Compensation now is putting in a big run on the outside and is going three wide. Then along the inside is Blazing Sabra. On the outside, it's Nuclear Flash. They're coming to the three-quarter mark of 1:24 4. A quarter mile left in the presidential. Leading the way, it's Soft Light. Storm Compensation on the outside is now put a half a length. Soft Light is trying to battle back on the outside. Looming a menace. Here comes Covert Action back for more, trying to pull a major upset. It's Storm Compensation. Covert Action on the outside, and Covert Action will take the presidential.